Hey guys, James here today, and we are about to get killed by a freaking mass. Oh my god, I'm going the wrong way. Woo! Let's leave all my brethren to fend for themselves. Oh my god. Hey buddy, you're alive? Yeah, well, I think we're the only two. I don't want to go back to my nest now. Oh dear. Hey buddy. Oh, he's going. All right, let's head back. What a glide. Look at me go. Oh, some people are dancing. All right, how many died? Well, you died, but you're not mine, so I don't really care about you. So let's eat you. There we go. Oh my god, he's coming back. No. Okay, we're good. Right, you. And I realize we can move on to the next stage, but I want to do a few things first. So I want to change a few things on our evolutionary standpoint anyways. So I got a couple of people in my pack. Are you in my pack or are you just my wife or husband? I don't know. I don't know what gender we are. I think we're genderless, to be fair, because I don't know. I think we're just asexual. I have no idea. You can't tell in this game. Let's go kill those guys. They're not going to give us any DNA, though, but let's go kill them. Hey, guys. What up? Hey. Let me just do a little bit of a... Is that a spit? That is a spit. There you go. The old nipple buster, as I like to call it. Oh, they're all dead. All right. Well, that was easy. I guess because we'd already killed some of them. The old nipple buster. Oh dear. This brings nipple chafing to a whole new level, I'll tell you what. Who are these guys? Let's go get those. I don't like them. I've decided. Hoop! There we are. Let's spam numbers 1 to 4 and we shall be good. There we are. Why do we sound, I don't know, is it us that sound like guinea pigs? I honestly don't know. It's such a weird sound that we have. He's gotta be dead now. Oh, there we go. Let's give him a charge. Charge him! Nice. How many do we have to kill? 5. I don't even know where they live. Like, I don't know where their tribe lives. Get him! Don't let him get away! Oh my god. We are ruthless. Gone. Alright, let's go eat. Let's eat up. Eat that. That's what I'm talking about! Nice. Oh, yeah. That's some good sustenance. Am I still eating? I think we're good now. Okay, so there's our nest, alrighty. I don't know where that big dude went. He just left. All right, well, let's head back and let's see if we can do some quick evolutions before heading on to the tribal stage, because there's no real point hanging around any longer. Everybody else is quite a low level, so, and we only get like 12 DNA from making them go extinct, so not really any point. Aw, little baby. Alrighty. Let's do a little dance, make a little love, get down tonight. No matter of times I've said that in this spore, that's why I'll tell you what. I will tell you what. Right. Here we go. Lay an egg. Come on, matey. Alrighty. Let us do some evolving. I was going to say evoluting, but that's not a word. That's not how you say it. Right, so... basically what I heard from you guys is that we need better jump. Where is our jump? So that's our glide. Our glide is really good, but our jump is only level 1 is the problem. So do we get better jump from any of these? The wings only give you jump level 1. Okay. I need to find what gives us more jump. Probably feet, I guess. Give us better jump. Yeah, level 3, level 4 jump on those ones. They're hideous feet though. What feet do we have? Like charging feet or something. I think we have those ones. Sprint 4, I think, is what we have. We don't really need sprint though, and charge 5. All right, let's get rid of those feet. Let's go with these ones. We can try them out. We can always change them back. Oh god, they're ugly feet though, but they give us fantastic jump. So let's go with that. So we've got 4 jump, 5 glide. We need, what about attack? So we've got spit level 4, strike. Well, what can we add? Do these help at all if I chuck these on? Do we get any more strike? Wait, which one's strike? Is that strike? Yeah, that didn't help at all. So let's just get rid of that. I wasn't going to leave it there, but I just wanted to see if it would help. And some people said make the tail longer, so Can I make it longer? Doesn't No, it doesn't want to let me make it any longer. So, oh, well, now I've messed. Oh my god! Just undo that. Thank God they have undo. Yeah, I can't make it any longer for some reason. So, no, well, that's as long as it's going to be. And we might as well add something on the end of it, you know, for decoration purposes. A wrecking ball on the end of the tail, sure. I came in like a wrecking ball. God, I'm a good singer. If I could get that like right on the end, that'd be perfect. That's ridiculous. Well, I mean, what about my creature isn't ridiculous, to be fair. Let's make it a little bit smaller. Make it a little bit more practical. Sort of about there. So you sort of wallop your enemies from behind with that thing. That's pretty good. I like that. So we've got 100 DNA. We might as well spend it on something, hey? We can charm people if we wanted. With a spindly thing. It's a weird thing to have. But we can have a spindly horn. What? It's like a weird unicorn humanoid bird raptor thing. I don't even know what this is. We get a little bit of grass on us if we want for some reason. I don't know. So how much? We got 25 DNA left. We can't really do much with it. We can get some more eyes if we want. I can get another mouth. All right, no, let's not do that. Oh dear. Right. Maybe some of these. I don't know. Wait, what do these do? Help with charm. I mean, I don't think this is going to actually change our charm if we put them on, is it? We can do little elbows. Did that change our charm at all? No, I don't think so. We already had 3 charm. Now we got little elbows. Alrighty. That thing is like bouncing around on its head when he moves. Oh my god, little spindly thing. I think that's pretty good though. 0 DNA left. I think we are good to go, honestly. So let's accept that. Let's move on with our lives. Or our evolutionary lives. Ooh. All right, so we're going to pop out of this egg with our new features. Got a freaking mace on our tail. We got some elbow pads now so we can fall over. Learn to charm. All righty, we'll do. Nice. Ah, a little tail shake. That's good. The thing on the head is ridiculous. Is that even in the center? I don't know. Oh, look at these. Look at these jerks. Hey, come here. Oh, look at that jump. Beautiful. Come here, you. Get him. Spit at him. Ha ha. Do the old nipple buster. Oh, that was quick. Kill the babies. Oh, we made them go extinct. Nice. Good job, guys. Got a little 7 DNA from that. Anyways, no, I think we'll evolve now. Okay, so we are most certainly a predator. We're at the very bottom of being a predator. We haven't been nice at all. Those are all the bits we found by the looks of it. Yeah, so we found all those pieces. We died a number of times from a lion by the looks of it. Your actions as a creature have earned you another trait that defines your species. New unique abilities await you in the tribal stage. Alright, so there we are. We've sort of moved all the way along. So we're not just a carnivore now. We are a predator. We are definitely a predator. Can I scroll back? Oh, I used a scroll wheel. That makes sense, I guess. How many times have we died? Oh, there we go. So we started out there and we sort of became evil. Oh my god, what was I doing at the beginning? We didn't even have any arms. What? Oh, look at the evolution of our creature, though. It's beautiful. I wanted to see a better look at him. So then he gets some arms. And then that's where he becomes all muscly. And he stands upright. Generation 9. Brain gets a bit bigger. And then he just changes color because he feels like it. I think that's all that really changed. Oh no, our feet changed. And possibly our hands. Yeah. And then we got some wings in Generation 11. Gen 11, as we like to call it. Generation 12. Look at this. Look at all the different generation. Lost dance. Actually, let's have a look at that. So we gained dance there. We were a fantastic dancer for a point. Then we lost our dance. Then we gained dance back with our new feet. And gained some charm. Nice. All right, let's move on then, I guess. To the tribal stage. So it's basically... so this is our last chance to sort of evolve, I guess. I don't really want to do anything. Because we just did it. Let's just jump on through. And start now, basically, this is where we start taking over all the tribes. And this is where we... Oh, Oh, this is the beautiful scene from what was it, 2001 Space Odyssey? The classic scene. Wait for it. Dun-na! Well, a bit early, sorry. Dun 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 dun. Oh, I'm so out of time with the music. Na-na! He didn't even make a fire though, so. Oh, he hasn't done it yet, I guess. Wait for it. Oh, it's building. The crescendo. Is it crescendo? Is that right, Tam? Oh my God! Is it gonna actually make a fire, or is he just gonna throw a stick up in the air? Oh, no, he failed. He sucks at making fire. What an idiot, mate. Oh, he's got an idea now. Classic spore. Oh, there you go. One strike and he lit the fire. By the way, kids, it's not that easy to light a fire with a stick. I mean, honestly, give it a go. Oh, I'm the chieftain now. I am the awesome chieftain. Congratulations, you're about to enter the tribal stage. Thank you. I didn't need to be congratulated because I already know I was entering the tribal stage. Cool. Moving on. Smoothing face normals. Oh, that's a very important task. Factoring eps with logical framework. Smoothing face normals again. Dem face normals. I gotta smooth them out. Yeah. So we're gonna head into the next stage. This is where we basically take over the other tribes, or those that have evolved into tribes. We either take over them or we become their friends. But considering we've sort of put ourselves in the stance of being a predator, I feel like we have to kill everyone and just take over the planet. We're basically the human race, as I've said in previous episodes. We are the human race. We just take over everything and kill everybody. Right. With a roof over your head and a fire at your fingertips, you enter the hand to oh. You enter the age of hand tools and drum beats. But be aware, soon rival tribes will form across the globe. Be vigilant. Right, you now command a burgeoning tribe of three. Oh, wow, three. Woohoo! I mean, we did have like a tribe of 10 or a sort of, we had like way more people than three, but. Anyways, you may select an individual tribe members or group to do your bidding. You must interact with other tribes to move your progress bar forward. Let's take a look. This is your progress bar. I know the basics. All right. So, oh, does it want me to click on it? I can't move. All right, let me just click it. Right. The hat icon, tribe member. That's like outfits and that, isn't it? Oh, I can't click it. There we go. So that's just where I can sort of decorate them a little bit, give them a little bit of clothes. We don't have much food though. We need to get food. So we can't really do anything here. You can now move the camera freely around the world. These controls allow you to zoom and rotate the camera. Okay. I wasn't gonna use that anyways, I was just gonna use my mouse. Right, I want you all three of you probably to let's go. I guess we need to kill some people, don't we? Kill these guys. Oh, they're 50. Wait, what is our health these days? 162. All right, now let's just go attack. Yeah, go attack them. How do I? Oh, hold left and right mouse buttons at the same time to pinch and rotate the camera. What? That just. Okay. Good. Click. There's still a tutorial going on right now. It said I can move the camera freely. Good. Click the heart icon on the minimap to get camera back to your tribe. Alrighty. Click a tribe member's portrait to list the selected individual. I'll select them. Yep. Okay. Can we do stuff now? Cool. You go and attack these dudes. Oh, there we go. Right click. Here they come. Firebombs. Oh, no. Oh, there go the firebombs. Oh, we're like standing right on them, guys. I feel like you should have done them further. What happens if we all die? I don't know. I think we're gonna be just fine. Come on, guys. Kill them all! There goes one of them. And that'll be good, because that'll be good food. Cause basically the goal here is to get more food. Oops, sorry. I meant to keep attacking them. There we go. I like how the two babies are just sort of there. Baby bird monster are just sort of having a good time. Get him! Don't let him get away! No one shall escape my wrath. Come on, guys. There you go. Oh, that's spitting though. All right, let's get the food. How do I get the food? Oh, it's right there. Oh, there they go. They're getting it. They're getting it. Oops, sorry. Wild animals are coming to steal your food. Where? Oh, wait, no, at my camp. Is that what you're saying to me? Can I get you to just stay here? You guys collect all the food. Nice. Alrighty. Now we baby is 10 food, so let's get some babies. I love this. The eggs sort of just roll out of the hut. There he is. Oh god, the camera. I've got to get used to these camera controls. We're gonna get another baby as well. I'm gonna get a couple of them. Well, we might as well fill out our tribe, like max sort of thing. We'll get another baby as well. Cool. So you guys keep collecting food, please. Where are you going? I don't know. Oh god. Is that his name? Oh yeah, it is. I was like, that's not the name of my species, Abra or whatever. Yeah, Abra, that's just his name. They actually have names now, that's nice. Cool. So let's collect all our food. Oh, okay, just killed another one. Alrighty. Come on guys, let's get the food. Oh, there's a new tribe. I was like, what is happening? Oh my god, he's coming out of my tent. It's just a new tribe. Alright. They're having a bit of a dance. Let's go kill them, like, right now. Oh, look, there's a spice geyser, or geezer if you prefer. The tribal chieftain leads your tribe. Your tribe can go into combat without its chief, but the chief is necessary for any social encounters with other tribes. The chieftain also invokes any of your tribe's consequence abilities. To use the consequence ability, first select your chieftain, then click on the ability you'd like to use. Okay. Let's wait till these babies grow up, and then we're going to go kill the other dudes. There you go, he's grown up. Let's just get all this food first as well. Can you go and help as well? Like, go get the food? Because there's tons of food over there. Because we just killed so many of them. I think we'll keep the chieftain behind. And what is going on? They, like, spin around. Is that them aging up? Like, going crazy? So, are they all aged up now? I guess so. So, that's everyone. Go get the food. Like, everyone, just go get the food. Because it's, like, right there. There you go. I've got. Oh, you didn't have to go. You bring the food back. There he goes. The sounds. What happened to our guinea pig noises? Or was that never us? I don't know. Anyways, you guys bring all the food back. Let's get a nice stash of food. And then we're going to take our tribe members over to destroy the other tribe, basically, is what's going to happen. I'll wait till they put all that food back. Are they going to grab this one? Yeah, he's grabbing the food. Good on you, mate. Good on you. 52 food. Damn, we're doing well. I don't know if we can do some building now. Because it takes a bit of food. Didgeridoos, stone axes. That would be useful to go attack them with. I wanted to put it there. So, wait, how much did I buy it for? Because did I just lose food on the other one? I don't know. Oh, no, it's only 25 to buy. All right, then we'll get didgeridoos as well. Might as well. Can we do a tribal outfit? We don't have much food, though, actually. But can we get a little fez on? Ultra fez on top of our spindle? I want to color the fez. What is that? Partial styles. Does that change my whole... I don't want to change the whole creature. The sounds he's making though. How do I change the color of the fez? I want like a red fez. Be awesome. Chest. And get little tunics and everything. Oh no, we have like a different sort of thing here. Okay, cool. Let's get a little bit of modesty happening here. There you go. Need to rotate that down a little bit. Nice chest plate. It does cover up our spitting, but it won't actually make a difference, so that's okay. There you go. Look at that. That shoulder pad kind of things. All right, let's rotate it. This could probably be a little bit smaller. There you go. Look at all this armor we got on. There's just random decoration and this detailing. Don't we have any pants or something? No, I guess not. Crown shoulder. Maybe get these on the knees as well. Oh, the sounds. No, I want to rotate them the other way. Why can't I? Ah, jeez. I guess that's good enough. Now, how do I change the color of these things? Because coat. Oh, is that detail? No, that's just all that kind of stuff. Well, I want to change the color of like the armor stuff. I don't know. I have no idea how to do that. Oh, well, you guys let me know. Let me know in the comments. Let's continue on with that. That's our new little outfit. I'm sure they'll like it. Hoop. He's... Oh, there we go. That was weird. I was like, what's going on here? All right, they got a new outfit. And we got two new places here. So, they will all run over there and get some stone axes and some didgeridoos, I guess. I don't know. Right, let's go tribe. Everybody, go get some stone axes, please. You're just carrying food around, so could you put that there or something? I don't know. What are you doing? Put your food down. Thank you. Now, let's go there. Gift, impress, or attack another tribe. Okay, so why your health is a little bit down. Probably because you need to eat or something. Yeah, he's eating now. Is he? Yeah. Okay. Now, let's go tribe. No, chieftain, stay here. How do I just deselect one? Oh, there we go. Rest of you, attack! Hang on. Attack! Now let me jump over here. Oh, they've shored up their numbers a little bit. Maybe I should bring my tribe, my chieftain over as well. Here they come. Oh, it's not that far away. I thought it was a little bit further. Where's my chieftain? Is he here? Fire bombs, I guess? I don't know. Does that do damage? I don't really know what's happening. Oh, no, he's over there. I thought he was over here. I'd like double-clicked on him and everything. Oh, my God. Go attack them. Come on. See, these guys are almost dead. Pretty sure my guys are dying. Which is not good. At all. Can you all just go home? Retreat! Retreat! Actually, no, we've killed most of them. Come back! Come back! let's just attack their... Attack that! Destroy their village. Brown village is now your sworn enemy. Alright, we also might have people at our camp stealing stuff, but... Everybody attack this dude! Get him! Oh, I'm clicking on the wrong thing. Get him! Nice. We've had one person, at least one person die. Alright, I think they're all dead now, aren't they? I'm not sure. Oh, well, we have to destroy their village first anyway. Oh no, that guy's still here. Kill him! Have we killed them all now? I think so. Unless there's more. I don't know who those guys are. They're just random. I think they're just random creatures. Huh. Well, oh, our food is definitely going down. I'm pretty sure it's being stolen right now. I think that's what's happening. I don't know where our camp is, over there somewhere. So we'll definitely have to get more food. All right, well, there goes their tribe. So they're gone. Nice. We got new sort of decorative parts, I guess. I don't know. And wait for the... Oh, there it is. The first tribal mask on our totem pole. Nice. And we've upgraded a little bit. So that means we can probably get a couple more people in our tribe. Oh, look at that. Look at those extensions. Oh, and it just went low quality. And it should all get a little bit bigger. There it is. A little bit of cobblestone here and there. Very nice. So classy. 9 tribe members. All right. So everybody, can you come home now? Because I'm pretty sure all of our food's been stolen. We've got 2 bits of food left. So everyone needs to come back. For various reasons that we need to... Oh, look at them. Look at them. They're just like... Oh, no. I thought they were flying. No, they are They're like walking, but they're like flying. I don't know. It's really weird. All right. You guys, we need to go attack something because we need food. So look at these guys. There's plenty of guys around here. So let's... who do we go after? Who's closest? The question is, how close are they? All right. Let's go attack these guys. Here we come. We need some food, so... Sorry, but we're going to have to kill you. Here they come, the majestic flying human beings. Alrighty. Kill all of them. Kill them all now. There we go. Kill the babies. Don't let him get away. He's running in the water. Alrighty. What is that? Oh, that was weird. Those are massive stone axes. Kill him. What are you doing, guys? Right, now everybody just get the food. Hang on, I'm trying to click on them to get the food. Oh, some of them already got food. All right, you guys get the food back to our tribe, then we'll get some more babies because there'll be many more tribes now, as you can see. 8 out of 9, 6 out of 9. Those guys are not our friends at all. We might try and make some friends. We're not all bad. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. Let's get some food. I think our first priority is to get our numbers back up. So let's get 4 more babies, basically. And then we shall build the new places, because I presume we've got a few new things. So let's get a new baby and wait till that one rolls out. And I get another one. Got to wait for the egg to hatch. There it is. Another baby. Just pop out the eggs. We'll go kill those guys in a second as well. We'll wait till we get all this food. All right, you guys here that have nothing to do. Oh, no, you still have. You got to attack that dude. Nice. Can you come all attack these guys? Oh, my God. Look at their eyes. Oh, my God. They're just Mike Wazowskis. They're just Mike with a tribe of Mike Wazowskis. We're killing them. We're killing them all day. All right, go kill these guys too, please, before we get any more food. Kill all the Mike Wazowskis in the world. We only need one. We don't need multiple. All right. The babies are getting away. Don't let them leave. Also, kill this guy. Kill that guy first because he's got more food. Kill the babies. Kill the babies. All right. Now, everybody go get the food, please. All right. How are we going over here, guys? Oh, some of you are growing up. Or two of you have. Nice. Oh, wait, no, you haven't. Oh, now you have. Oh, no, he just turned it into a... Oh, no, wait, has he? I don't even know. I think so. All right, so until we can get another baby. Just go, come on, guys, put down the food. Thank you. Right. I'll equip everyone with stone axes in a second, maybe. Oh, should we get didgeridoos to sort of charm them? I don't know. We'll see in a second. Can we build anything new? We can. Wooden horns. Fishing spears. Ooh, that'll be good. Let's get that. Do we have enough food for that? No, we don't. Need a little bit more food. Oh. Let's get, actually, you three guys. Get some fishing spears. And let's see if we can do some fishing. I don't even know how this works. I cannot remember for the life of me, so we'll see. Are you going to get a fishing spear as well, mate? I'm waiting for you. Okay. So can we, like, how do I do fishing? Because it says I can't go here. I have no idea. Raiders spotted another tribe is attacking. Hang on. Everybody get some... No, don't get didgeridoos. Get stone axes. Where's this other tribe? Is that them there? Oh, yeah. Alrighty. Let's go. Traps there? I don't know. There we go. Just everybody just attack, please. All right, this guy's just having a jolly old laugh. Can you go here? Chieftain, move! Go! What are you doing? Move! Jesus. Go there. Let's do some firebombs. I presume that'll... I don't know. Does that hurt him? No idea. There we go. Kill that guy. At least we get some food out of this. Do we get to eat them? Or maybe we don't. Green, a village is now your sworn enemy. Well, they attacked us, to be fair, so it's their own fault that they're our sworn enemy. What is that? Is that supposed to be a trap? Why did he set the trap there? It's gone now. Yay, everybody's happy. Because I'm happy. Oh, look at this guy. Go kill him. Was he coming to say hello, or are we... he's probably coming to say hello. He looked kind of friendly. Not anymore. Where'd that guy go? Now he's dead. Let's get that dude. Get him! I like how our whole tribe just runs over to get this one creature. Oh, there's another Mike Wazowski. Get him! He's already dead. Right, everybody grab food. Let's grab some food. All right, so we got plenty of food to do the other thing. Instruments over there. Yeah, sure, that'll do. Whatever. Nice. But anyways, guys, I'm going to leave this episode here. I will see you next time, and we shall continue conquering all the other tribes in the next part. So thank you for watching, and I hope you have an awesome day.